Did you know you can put parameters on faders? One that I like to put on a fader is iris or zoom, because I see a zero position and a full position, and I know, based on where that fader is located, how big the zoom or iris is going to be for a selected fixture. The way I can do that is by selecting a light that has this parameter in it, finding the parameter on the built-in encoders, and then holding the wheel key, which is this round key above the encoder, and hitting the master key on the master. So I'm going to press that key, press this master key, and let go. And now I have a handle for iris. And you can see as I move the fader up and down that this parameter wheel is moving, like so. And if I look in the attribute view, here's iris. As I move that fader up and down, you can see I get the different values in the feedback there as well. So all this is doing is literally putting this control off of this wheel and onto this fader. And now I know when my iris is at 50%.